Address, it's Friday, 2:30. You know what that means? I gotta go pee.
No way, but you'll break the seal.
Break the seal? Sorry, that's not a real thing.
Yes, it is.
Is it?
Sort of. Maybe. Let's
science it out of it!
What do you think breaking the seal actually means, Joe?
Glad you asked. As you are aware, you have a normal amount of urine in your system. When you're drinking a lot more alcohol, you create a lot more urine. So when you first go to the bathroom, that's the old urine. Because you're drinking so fast, you're creating new, clearer urine. And since it's clear, it slips through your urethra a lot quicker. And that's why you have to pee more often.
Yeah, not even close, Joe.
What do you want from me? You're the smart one. I'm the
not
drunk
even
one.
Close. So what breaking the seal actually means is if you're out, you know, for the night and you're drinking and you feel that first urge to pee and someone tells you not to go because you might break the seal.
And then you gotta go like every 5 minutes.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. That's what it refers to. But what's actually happening is you do feel that need, that urge to pee more, but it's not because you've broken some sort of seal in your body. It's because alcohol actually acts like a diuretic.
Ah, yes, a diuretic. I, of course, know what that is, but why don't you let our audience know what it is?
A diuretic is any substance that causes you to lose more fluid than normal. The way it works is by blocking a hormone called vasopressin, which signals to your kidneys to absorb fluid when you're dehydrated. This tricks your body into thinking it's more hydrated than it actually is, and so you expel more fluid than you normally would.
It's not the amount of fluid I'm consuming, it's the alcohol in my system that's telling my body, pee, pee, pee.
Well, it's both, actually.
Okay.
It's the alcohol and it's the amount of fluid you're drinking. The average bladder holds about 2 cups of fluid comfortably. So how fast your bladder fills up depends largely on how much fluid you're putting into it. So for example, a glass of beer is going to fill your bladder faster than a shot of whiskey. Now add to that alcohol's diuretic effect and you have the perfect recipe for a full bladder faster.
I certainly am not going to stop drinking, so if I don't want to break the seal, I'll just hold in my urine all night, right?
No, you definitely shouldn't hold in your urine.
Why?
Holding in your urine isn't just painful. It can actually increase your risk of a UTI. You can also damage the sphincter muscles that prevent your bladder from leaking urine. So do not hold your urine unless you absolutely have to.
All right, well right now I absolutely have to, so before I go to the restroom, can you say definitively, is breaking the seal a real thing?
No, it's not. What's actually happening is you're drinking alcohol and you're drinking lots of fluids, and those two things combined are like a perfect storm that's irritating your bladder and making you feel like you need to pee more. And you ultimately do have to pee more because your bladder's filling up faster.
Yes,
yeah,
yes.
It's like it's swollen like a balloon down
yes,
there,
stop
Joe.
Talking.
Yeah.
Okay, can I go, please?
Yeah, go ahead.